while investing in mutual funds. Investors tend to diversify their portfolio across asset classes like equity, debt, gold, etc. And here, equity index funds provide easy, simple, and low-cost option for equity exposure. Index funds are managed by passively replicating an equity index. Thus, they are also called as passively managed funds. They primarily invest in stocks forming part of an underlying index and almost in same proportion. For example, an index fund which is replicating or tracking Nifty 50 index will typically invest in 50 stocks forming part of Nifty 50 index and almost in same proportion. The key advantage of investing in an index fund is elimination of individuals' biases and subjectivity. It also helps in reducing the unsystematic risks, as these are rule-based. Index funds do not require regular tracking and hence are preferable for investors who do not have time and resources to frequently check their portfolio. As these are passively managed, index funds have lower expense ratio as compared to actively managed funds. Further, dividends received from underlying stocks are reinvested into the scheme, which is reflected in the NAV. This helps in enhancing the returns in the hands of investors. However, owning an index does not mean you are immune from risk or losses if the markets take a downturn. Like any other equity mutual fund schemes, equity index funds attracts equity mutual fund taxation. To summarize, index funds are simple, easy to understand, and low-cost, tax-efficient investment option for taking equity market exposure. Brought to you by UTI Swatantra, an investor education initiative. To know more, log on to www.utiswatantra.com. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.